Hi again. Hello. I just wanted to bring you an update on that story I did on that video last week where that woman from that brass band urinated, on a fan's face during a performance. Well, the police report filed against someone filed a police report against this U.S. singer because it's a U.S. singer. Her name is Sophia Eurista. And so someone was on Facebook and they reached out and brought it up and they told them to file a police report. So a police report has been filed against Brass Against singer Sophia Eurista after she urinated on a fan's face during a performance. The incident happened when the band performed at the Welcome to Rockville Festival. While performing a cover of Rage Against the Machine's Wake Up, Sophia is seen pulling down her trousers as a fan lies on the stage floor. She then positions herself over his face and proceeds to urinate on him. According to the NME, the singer invited the man on stage, and the band told fans online that he was a willing participant and knew Sophia would urinate on him. Did he know he was going to get, on during the show? One Twitter user asked the band, to which they replied, "Yes." Several comments made about peeing prior to it actually happening invited to stage. In a separate tweet, the band also apologized for Sophia's stunt, saying she got carried away. "That's not something the rest of us expected, and it's not something you will see again at our shows." But the Daytona Beach police are now investigating the matter as it may have broken indecent exposure laws. Quoting the Daytona Beach News Journal, NME writes that police received a complaint on Facebook about the incident. The person behind the message was then instructed to file a report, which they did. The next step involves the department's Criminal Investigations Division further investigating the incident. So she does need to be held accountable for that, you guys. And so I'll leave that also in the comments below the article if you wanted to follow up and to read it. But basically, it's just following up from the article I did a week ago when she originally did it. And there is a video. If you haven't seen my video, it's part of a video that I did. Okay, bye.